Hey guys, I'm Logan. We're up to Season 2, Episode 3 of The Originals. Here we go.
What you making? Some cookies?
It's not cookies, is it?
This wasn't my doing.
Then, where did this all come from?
Why are you eating it? I don't like this.
What the hell was that?
Don't eat it. Mama made some nasty food.
An invitation from our mother.
I wouldn't go. I wouldn't want to go.
Where's Niklaus?
Hide.
Mother taught one of them a tune.
Said Elijah.
And since they mimic each other's...
Your wretched mother and her disciples tried to put a carving knife through our baby's heart. I will happily add to the body count.
Damn. Mom wants to kill everybody. Dad wants to kill everybody. Family reunion.
As you well know, she is not my burden to bear. You turned her, you teach her. On another leash.
It makes you think I got another witch.
Perhaps the daylight ring on your new librarian.
Good point. Ooh. My memory's a little shaky. Why don't you take Elijah to meet our friend Lenore?
Lenore.
It just seems like you need all the friends that you can get.
Certainly no teenage girl that has magic power.
What a keen observation. All of this is proof. Make an example of you. Show your pack what happens when Cassie's requests are denied.
How does he know how to do that?
That ring comes at a price.
How did he learn that? Well, I understand this is probably a warlock.
Why does she hate you so much, Klaus?
She hates us because she ain't us.
So she used her magic to turn us into immortals.
Damn.
My birth father was the werewolf whose pack killed my little brother.
What did you believe?
I don't know. I just knew I wanted her dead.
Well.
So there were seven of them.
Was
Rebecca the only girl?
Do your best not to waste my time.
Oof.
Quarters crawling with witches go as one of them. It's a sacrificial spell. I'm gonna need an item that's been spelled by the witch in question.
Oh.
And a Bible.
And a Bible?
Huh?
Oh, a python. I thought you said a Bible. I was
second
like, what? That's
the
most random
thing.
I'm more certain that you can.
Oh, no.
Let me guess. Need a favor.
Is she jumping into that body next?
I promise. There was a necklace I gave you a long time ago.
Galaxy far, far
leather
away.
Strap with a metal.
If ever you are lost,
it's magical with something.
I love all my children.
But I love you.
But you? You owe a great thank you to your brother. Don't you? Don't you?
Thank you, Finn.
Oh, that's Finn. Oh, okay.
Thank you for holding on to this.
Dilly dilly.
We've handled everything exactly as you've instructed.
I'd expect nothing less from you, Finn.
Damn it, Finn.
I'd like to know what they want.
Bro. Oh, God.
Did you even try?
I don't even know where to start trying ourself.
I've known that man 200 years. He's cranky.
Damn.
He's fussy.
Yeah.
He can ride your last nerve.
Yeah.
But he has someone who needs his help.
Well done, Marcel. Well done, indeed.
You mean you don't recognize me? So much for the unbreakable bonds of family, huh?
He knows.
Always and Finn.
Well,
the introductions are out of the way.
Let me guess, you want to beat the hell out of me? Make it look convincing?
Yeah.
I can't say I won't enjoy it.
It's not the face, okay?
What exactly are we celebrating? Why, my return, of course. Remember, I spent 900 years back, lying daggered in a box.
Whew.
I'm rather enjoying this new body.
That
strolling
sucks.
Your life. The wildest of us Michelsons has seen the error of his ways and accepted his new form.
God dang it.
With vigor. The only thing inevitable is your death.
You're not in Michelson.
I sort of am in spirit. Can we do the spell or not?
After what that bitch and her lackey did to me, I'll give you a spell you want.
I like her.
I'm rather enjoyed for being an ever simpering sycophant.
Why is she not here
yet? Your mother
yet?
Bring you back from the dead.
Why
so
is why is their mother not here yet?
She raised me. You can understand such cruelty coming from him.
Y'all.
I always thought of you as being compassionate.
I'm not that stupid. I think she's already in
what
the body.
What did I do to deserve you? Are you still?
I think there's steps ahead of everybody.
Jealousy is why you kept me locked in a box.
I think she's already in the new body.
Mother, in which case you have new on a millennium.
Where's mother?
Oh, my darling son.
Oh, maybe not. Okay.
I've missed you.
Oh, I was not falling for that bullshit. I was convinced. Alright. That's something they would do, don't get me wrong.
And Esther?
Mestim just wants he would see that I'm worthy.
You need to hold still.
Oh, God. Ow! Jeez.
Nicholas.
It was your gift to me.
You're a good boy, Nicholas. You did the right.
You would have activated your curse.
You ruined me. You left me to suffer at the hands of a father who valued only strength. I sought the approval I was denied by the man I thought was my father. You turned me into the weakling he hated. Mother, you are the author of everything I am.
Damn. What the f*** just happened? Did she just die? She went into the other body. I had it right, I just got it. The time mixed up. Shit!
You sure you're feeling well there? It's you, isn't it? Esther.
Wow.
My darling. That's been the idea all along.
Damn.
Why would you want him?
Do my sons ever acknowledge the good you bring into their lives? After all, it was you who gave them hope. I have come to heal our family, Elijah.
Well, that's a grand sentiment.
Heal the family by killing them all?
Go, now.
Or putting them in different bodies.
My intent was never to... Well, you will beg for it.
Damn.
Of course you used those...
By the way, thanks for your help tonight, Elijah. I'm sorry that it takes me being in danger for you to even talk to me.
Oh!
Keeps me worried now.
Wow. He's great. He's good. He's got a good voice. He's all vampires.
Turn our attention to the outskirts of our beautiful home. We will take their pride, their joy, their love. We will lay it all on to rest. And because I love them, I will.
Damn it. Solid episode. Finn is going to come into the top 10. In fact, he's going to come in at number 9 right now. That's the only change, really, that's going to happen. And then Oliver will be at 10. Rebecca's going to come off the top 10. I think that's the only change. Esther will come in at 6. She'll swap with Michael. And that will be it. Like the video, comment down below, subscribe if you haven't already. Check out the link, description, Instagram, Twitter, Patreon. If you want to get these videos 1 week or 2 weeks or 4 weeks or more before they air on YouTube, I will see y'all next time.